big power bills that have been showing up in your mailbox? Well, next year they may be even bigger. Duke Energy is trying to get a rate increase of 17%, and that could add an extra $15 to $30 on your power bill. You are using it right now to stay cool, to cook dinner, even watch this story. But your power bill could soon cost you quite a bit more.
Yikes. Not good. Not happy. We just moved here about a year ago and not happy to hear that.
Duke Energy is asking South Carolina regulators for permission to raise residential power rates by 17%.
Yikes again. It'll be terrible.
Why is Duke Power asking for such a large rate hike?
The way the kind of utility business works is we make those investments on behalf of customers, and once they're complete or they're moving toward completion, we begin to recover those costs from customers.
We asked people downtown Greenville for their thoughts about the increase.
That's a significant rise in the cost. I'd say, you know, if they're going to do it 17%, you know, I'd like to see a little more justifiable reason than that.
Duke Energy says most of the physical improvements have actually been in North Carolina.
Coal, natural gas, and a large part with transmission and distribution upgrades as well. And there are also some technology improvements at power plants. There's a large capital project going on at Oconee Nuclear Station.
Duke Energy is hoping the rate increase will bring in around $6.5 billion, money it says it's already invested, but it's money that right now is in your pocket.
Now, if the rate increase gets approved, Duke Energy says that increase would take effect next February.